Alright guys, if you want to try parkour, you gotta be safe. The first time we saw parkour, we were pretty inspired, so we wanted to do it. First time we did it, we were safe. We wore shoulder pads, we wore knee pads and everything. So be safe when you're trying to do parkour.
So when you do parkour, you don't always want to do something and say, oh, look how good I am at it. You want to go 110% each time and use all your momentum.
And you want to use your strength, stamina, and whatever else you have.